joined the strong side because I deal with a lot of anxiety and nervousness and depression and stuff like that. And it just, I tried a lot of different things, seen a lot of different doctors about it, and nothing really seemed to benefit me and what they were trying to do. So I just kind of sat around for a few years and hoped it would go away, and nothing really helped. So I was looking online to maybe get a personal trainer or something, and I saw Strongside on there, and I thought, well, it's close to home. So I drove over here one day after work, and I looked up and saw the sign that said, "We make people better." And I thought, that's exactly what I need at this point in my life. Everything's been affecting my relationship, my friendships, my job. So I really needed to make a change, and I wanted to be better. So I came in and talked to Mitchell, and he gave me the free week, and man, it was a tough week, but it was a lot of fun, and like everybody was super supportive, and just meeting some new people and getting some positivity back in my life. It was just a lot of fun, and it just made me want to keep coming back. I love the community. I love the coaches. Nobody lets you stay down. You know, if you're having trouble with something, the coaches are right there to help you in anything that that you need. And even the community, you know, the community is great. Talking to everybody and seeing what they like and what they don't like and what, that didn't work. Can we do that over? what was the question again? What I like about it. I'm really good with my hands. I like to do a lot of home improvements myself. I've been in construction for a lot of years, so I like to tear into projects at the house and redo stuff. It's a lot of fun for me. It's a good stress relief. So that's what I like to do. I am a big cornhole guy. I love playing cornhole. I love making boards. I like bowling. For some reason, I like to work. I don't know. I'm kind of a workaholic. But I'd say at the top of my list is definitely playing some cornhole if anybody wants to play. Nowadays, anything with a barbell. I got over my fear of the barbell with a lot of help from Mitchell and Alex. Thank you. So pretty much anything with a barbell I like. Hang in there. Just follow the process, work the process, just let it come to you and give it your all, but hang in there. So about 6 years ago, I had some back issues, and I just kind of laid around and hoped that would go away too, and it really hasn't. It's just kind of nagging, difficult pain that I've tried to go and get injections and stuff on and really help out, but coming here and working it out and lifting correctly and learning how to use my body correctly has really helped out my back hurting. It's really been a lot stronger, and it's not hurting as much, which is nice. But I recently ran my first 5K, which was awesome. It was a lot of fun. I learned how far 5K was. It's difficult. So if you plan on doing one, train a lot and get your cardio going. But that was a lot of fun. It was a blast. And I look forward to doing more 5Ks in the future. And I'm going to do a muscle up. That's my next goal. I'm going to get one of them. I like them, and they're a lot of fun to watch. So I'm going to get one of them.